With you guys, I'm just doing a video. I know I talked about, you know, what they've been doing to me mentally, psychologically abusing me, as far as tormenting me. I talked about my wife being raped in the car. She can't listen to this for some reason, not sure why, but I just wanted you guys to hear it. This is her getting in the car now. She's leaving work. Thank you. doesn't drive very far here.
Beautiful.
that's the part, guys. The part on there, it almost says what the fuck. It says what the fuck, and then you can hear her, like, gag. So hang on a second. Obviously on his dick or something. I don't know. And then like 10 seconds later you'll hear a gag.
Thank you. I'm so mad. I'll just scream. You fucking kidding me. Fucker. Mm-hmm. Fucker. Oh my gosh, you're embarrassing. Huh. Oh well.
Guys, that's just some of it I wanted you guys to see or hear, and just to let you guys know what's kind of going on. As you can see, I got more. I'll let you guys hear more of it later. The saw paper, I don't know what the hell this is, but I'll let you guys hear that on the next one. But I think they're deliberately putting it on there psychologically, you know, traumatizing me, worrying about my family, and or maybe they are raping her, I don't know. Either way, it's felony. It's felony assault what they're doing, and whether they're doing it on purpose or whether they're just putting it on the audio, it's felony assault no matter what. So I just wanted to throw it out there to people before I take it to the state police. So you guys have yourselves a good night. Heavy T, I'm out.